Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, you are looking so pretty.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes?
Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ?
One second. There's your answer. Hello, everyone, and Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. And for the holiday season, me and a group of my friends decided to build a bunch of builds to celebrate Christmas, especially a New Year's sign, but we'll get to that later. So in the first few bits, oh, there's one of them now, Little Hot Paws, the elf. Anyways, so for the first one is this billboard made by Carnage King. I don't really want to show that off quite yet, but it was the first build in the world, followed by this big snowman made by my buddy, Tolerant Angel. It was actually modeled after this ugly little snowman right here, encased in glass. Then we go to a little Christmas present, made of the new hardened clay block, followed by another build that hasn't been done, and a build that Devil Killer did. By the looks of it, it looked like he was trying to do some wiring underneath, but he didn't get to start it on it, or didn't get to finish it. So there's his little sleigh with some, I don't know what that's in the thing, but I'm pretty sure that's gifts. And there's a gift flying out. Anyways, we'll go to this little spot, which is apparently the North Pole, made by another person known as Mango God. So we'll go inside. Nothing much, but it seems like there's a hole down here. And down here is, by the looks of it, China. So we'll just leave China and we'll get back to the other ones. So here's a Christmas tree I made. Not really good. Followed by a snowman that my girlfriend, Little Hot Paws, made. It's all cute and happy and looks very positive, and it looks more adorable than the snowman over there, that big one. Anyways, there's the candy cane. Also, a Santa hat. And I guess someone wanted to build a snow deck. Alright, I guess that's the equivalent to, do you want to build a snowman? Anywho, here's the basically the sign that Carnage King built. He was in a really grumpy mood when he built this, so I'm hoping he built something very nice. Tolerant, let me get back. Alright, ready, Tolerant? Hit it. Oh. Wow. Santa's fake, and what's this sign? Same with the Tooth Fairy. Man, he's just negative. I guess he's upset because he's not getting an Xbox One for Christmas, and I guess he doesn't deserve one since he's going to be on Santa's naughty list for a while. Anyways, now we all gather up to the 2015. What the hell is this kid doing? What are you doing, cockroach? Alright, so basically what's going to happen is Tolerant Angel's going to get behind here and set up and start up the 2015. Since it's not 2015, we're going to set up the sign now. So Tolerant, wait, should we wait for nighttime? Alright, so we're going to wait for nighttime, and by the time night comes around, we'll start it up again. Alright, we'll just give it a moment here. We're going to skip to nighttime. Alright, we are back. It is almost nighttime. The sun is actually going down. So, we're going to just start it up right now. So, Tolerant, do you want to start it? There we go. And Rich Funseeker has a bunch of, horses with him. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I thank you guys for watching. I actually thank you guys for this year for giving me 1,000 subscribers as well, and also for making this my 100th video on YouTube. I'd like to thank the people who've helped me build this map. Rich Fun Seeker, Little Hot Paws, Double Killer, and Tolerant Angel, who just left the game. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and good night.